So before we go into how predication works in hardware, let's first look at a technique called if conversion, which is how the compiler creates the code that will be executed along both paths. So let's say we have a relatively small if then else here, where depending on the condition, x gets either the value from array of I or array from j, and y gets either incremented or decremented. If conversion transforms this code into the work of both paths, followed by a selection of some sort between the results of the two paths. But there is still a question of how do we do this? If we convert this into some sort of a conditional expression that still branches based on the condition and then does the move of x2 into x, otherwise does the move of x into x1, then we really haven't done much because we converted one branch into another branch, and now we have this branch twice. So unless we have some sort of a correlating predictor, like, for example, the global history predictor, we will possibly have two mispredictions here instead of the one we might have had. So if this is all you can do, then you don't do if conversion. What we need for if conversion to work is some sort of a move instruction that will do something like move x1 into x if a flag is true.